Let's get straight to the point. I know you want server tags too, just like other servers. Now, if you have enough boosts, click server tags and it will deduct your 3 server boosts. It says configure because I have already enabled it. Once you are in, enable the server tag and write your server tag name. Now mind you, they only allow 4 characters. After that, you can choose your badge and its color. Once that's out of the way, click server profile mentioned in blue. Here you can't keep the profile banner, but can change its color. In guild traits, you can keep that only 5, but keep something that's related to your server. No need to copy mine. Now go back to server tag again and click apply to join. Now this is not important and mandatory, but people can join from one of the 3 ways. But again, you don't need that. Now let's see how this works. After you're done with all that, you can see this little tag thingy. When someone joins, they will see this pop-up of adopt tag thingy. They can click that and join your server tag or guild. Now the second is color gradient. This is kind of cool in my opinion. Now here, solid is regular, gradient is like 2 shades of colors in one, and holographic is kinda animated. Now we are on member's screen and see the color names have changed. They look premium. I've given it to only my staff and server boosters. So yeah, that's all I have to say. If you like the video, hit the like and subscribe button for more videos like this.